Your county coroner says a 53-year-old man was killed in a crash involving a tractor trailer in Paradise Township. That victim's pickup truck drifted into the westbound lane on Lincoln Highway and collided with a tractor trailer right near North Lake Road. This happened around 8 o'clock last night. Coroner says the victim was not wearing a seatbelt, and that crash is still under investigation.